This is a 1971 BSA A65. I've not had it running. It's just sparking on the one side. I think the coil's gone on the one. Looks pretty complete. It's not matching numbers. It's an A65L Lightning engine. The frame's just an A65. Turns over, brakes work, gear select. There's 16,000 miles on the clock. That's about all there is to show you on that one.